You know what, great. It was an honor to be nominated for the Oscars. Whenever that happens, it's a great honor. It's a wonderful evening. I love everything leading up to it. And it's a very exciting journey. And it will be, for the Fabelmans, it'll be sort of the end of a wonderful reception ever since the Toronto Film Festival in September of 22. So this has been a great ride, and what a great way to end at the Academy Awards.